is none other than Willie McCarthy. Ah, take it away, Willie.